I don't think he's back yet.
No, Mama. Got to get up now.
Ezio, they said you were coming, but I did not believe it. The Cento Occhi have challenged us to a brawl. Little risk for them, since they have greater numbers, but they will not be expecting you. They will arrive soon. Ready yourself.
Supposed to kill them.
Hit me again!
Got you now!
For your money. Very big on this, aren't you?
Hey! Hey! Andiamo!
one of us. We're sending two of the best. Start a riot. Assassin Captain, no. London. Salt the landlord. So sixes. I'm gonna keep my level sixes to myself currently. Frame an enemy spy.
A pleasure. See you next time.
Aerial mount. Keep that in mind. I'm gonna give my other recruits.
I can set bones, stitch cards, apply poultices, and even improve. That's it. Come back if you need me.
I am right here. Yeah, triangle strategy. Just came in, guys. That's another good game I want to play with you guys. I have a good feeling about it. We can't tell Stacy. She got obsessed with it. Meg, we don't have to worry about too much. Well, same guys that made Octopath, but they added in new people. This one is good, Meg, because they added in some people that are known for, like, really good RTS, like, strategy-based games, right? So, it's gonna be great. But Meg doesn't like strategy, so we're fine. I can't go that way yet. Need to do more of the story.
Time for a little lesson.
God, you are not making my life any easier.
Twist my arm. But anyway, yeah, triangle strategy is gonna be good. A really good feeling about it. People that worked on it, even the reviews that are coming out, which it's really early for reviews, but there's a lot of I have found some recent people that have been giving some good reviews lately, because you can tell they actually play it. Can you play it on stream? I'm going to play it on stream. Yeah, like Fire Emblem, I'm gonna play it. I'm horribly bad at it, then you guys will get some kicks. Oh, he disappeared. Do some more story missions so we can extend our influence.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
Oh, man.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Thank you.
Do you require medical assistance?
Still missing some things. $39K. What's up, little Sonny? What's up? You've been spending a lot of time with me. I appreciate that. Oh, that's her saying hello. Just ramming into everything today, are we? My clumsy cat.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
We have updates in the real world. Or real their world.
Get up slowly.
You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now. We don't have time for chit-chat.
Focusing on this.
Something, there is an update, but whoa, Sony.
Oh, that's why you're running.
It's a Zig. Okay, you really don't like Zig. And Zig just wants her to like her.
Okay, Zig.
He looks offended. Lucy's making me awfully nervous. Shady behavior, now she's not here. clips from where they look like hairs. That's so funny. If that was the answer. And it was the answer. Alright, so we have the feather box, Mario sword. She's not here. Last time she was out here. Good for Lucy. No new emails from a mysterious person that gave me all their passwords. That must mean there's an artifact out here. Found the smartest sword there. Ezio's I found in the corner. From the cape in the church. And there's on top of the roof. Sound around here.
Oh.
sign of Lucy. Sense that it would be in the villa.
You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
Yeah, you only get 10 minutes to go outside. Otherwise you get caught. So I usually just run around trying to find it. I found it because I lost.
Ready when you are.
Get a blade. Steal a kiss. We still have four more to train, so we'll save the easy one. You got your Dota contracts ready in case you play. I mean, when we play, everyone is just Dota crazy. It's a good game. Stay without me. It's very painful. Very painful, you know? I want to play like Nick. He wants to play like, okay. It's like, I get it. I'm gonna go crawl over here with Sony.
Come again!
Oh, I might actually have the quest. Gotta get those legacies before the infestation update. That's gonna be a doozy for sure. What is this? Templar agents.
Carne fresca. I have some of the latest works to come from Perdido's workshop.
Careful. I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
I'm waiting for my lance.
Up here?
He left me after our baby died. Joined up with the Centooki gang. They say he kills now. Pushes men from buildings. I tell them I don't believe it.
But you do.
I do.
What will you say to him if he comes?
I will jump.
Why should you pay for his crimes?
My death will remind him of the man he once was.
He does not deserve your sacrifice. Where is Lance?
Up here. Somewhere.
He will trouble you no more, Madonna. Requiescat in pace.
in the height of passion is on display in my... I do return. You need my help.
Ezio, I will lead you to 3 ambassadors. They are here to meet with the Pope, but will answer to God much sooner than they expect. Allow me to lure them out before you step. Hans, you asked if I had any friends you could play with. I have invited one.
There? Where is she?
Wait, right there. Follow.
It must be a drunken wager or something.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I plan to do to you. Follow me. Wait here. I have a surprise for you.
Ha! Your last surprise nearly killed me.
Raised by wolves, you were.
Oh, there you are. Follow me. I have something to show you.
If he won't go, I will.
No, I will take care of this.
I don't see him anymore. Which way? There!
Healing services for all God's cause.
Master, send to leave!
I want him stopped! Ora!
That's good. I'm glad. Hopefully it gives me another chance to kill him. No way.
Addio, Ezio. Stay safe.
Oh, cool.
Thank you for coming.
Of course, of course. Tell me, what can I do?
My family's bodies. I can't just leave them hanging from the gallows. I need to give them last rites. Send them on to the next world.
Capisco. Lead the way, Ezio.
Been cut down.
What are we going to do?
Hide yourself. I'm going to have a little talk with that guard.
Get him! Never had to actually use it. You will get what you deserve.
The bodies that hung here.
They've already been taken.
Where? Tell me where they are.
I don't know. I think they were taking them down to the river, to dump them.
No. Cristina, vieni con me. To do. Kill them.
No, don't do that. They did nothing wrong.
They follow orders unquestioningly. That makes them...
Ezio!
Va bene. I'll sneak behind their backs. Get my family, one at a time if I have to. And carry them down to the river.
Be careful.
Thank you.
quite an oddly cut glove.
I have to leave the city. Christina, I want you to come with me.
I want to. But I can't. My family.
So we'll always be together, Christina.
It's you.
Into him, into his memories.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gate!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
They're retreating. Get fired at. Oh, no, we're fine. They're at the gates. Okay, maybe.
Ezio, shut the gate! The other entrance!
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana! Steal a man's wife, and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep, it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates, as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
That will do quite well, yes?
Addio.
I have grand mot.
So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Oh, what better?
You want it dead?